Imagine logging into your retirement account and finding nothing. This shocking scenario became a reality for over 500,000 Australians due to a massive Google Cloud screw-up. You know, the incident we're discussing today is the UniSuper outage, which serves as a stark wake-up call about entrusting our finances to cloud-based systems. This alarming event wasn't a result of hacking. Instead, it boiled down to sheer incompetence. Google's mishandling of the situation led to the complete erasure of a financial institution's data. They attributed the fiasco to a misconfiguration, a series of unique and unfortunate errors that hadn't occurred before. However, one might question the effectiveness of their backup plans. UniSuper had relied on Google's geographic redundancy, a system that involves storing copies of data in multiple locations to reduce the risk of data loss. But in this instance, this safety net proved to be insufficient. Fortunately, UniSuper had an additional backup with another company, which ultimately saved the day. Now, let's delve into the technical details surrounding the UniSuper Google Cloud outage. Misconfiguration refers to human error during setup, deletion, or configuring settings. It's akin to accidentally hitting the delete button instead of saving a crucial file. UniSuper's case, Google admitted that a series of misconfigurations resulted in the deletion of UniSuper's entire private cloud account. Despite emphasizing that this was an exceptionally rare event, the fact remains that human error poses significant risks, even with advanced technology. Significance. Misconfigurations are a major security concern in cloud environments. They have the potential to expose sensitive information, disrupt services, and even lead to total data loss, as witnessed in UniSuper's case. Backup redundancy involves maintaining duplicates or backups to safeguard against data loss. Geographic redundancy takes this concept further by storing copies of data in different physical locations. It's a contingency plan for scenarios where one location experiences a natural disaster, power outage, or other issues. UniSuper's situation. UniSuper had geographic redundancy in place, with backups in two separate locations. However, the misconfiguration that erased their account simultaneously impacted both locations, rendering their backup system ineffective. Importance. For any organization handling sensitive data, backup redundancy is vital. It's comparable to carrying a spare tire in your vehicle. It's there for emergencies. Third-party backups are provided by companies other than the primary cloud service provider. UniSuper, for instance, primarily used Google Cloud, but had an additional backup system with another company. Outcome: UniSuper's third-party backup proved to be their saving grace. Although their Google Cloud data was lost, they could restore their systems and data using this alternative backup. Main takeaway: having a third-party backup can be invaluable when facing catastrophic failures from a primary cloud provider. It adds extra protection and ensures business continuity in the face of major disruptions.
UniSuper CEO Peter Chun assured the fund's 620,000 members that the outage was not caused by a cyber attack and no personal data had been compromised. He attributed the issue to Google's cloud service. In an unprecedented joint statement from Chun and Google Cloud's global CEO Thomas Kurian, they expressed regret to members for the outage and acknowledged its extremely frustrating and disappointing nature.
This viral Reddit post, though seemingly humorous, sheds light on the critical importance of data backups. The top comment references the 3-2-1 backup rule, a data protection strategy advocating for three data copies stored on Strayi on two different media types, with one copy kept off-site. The purpose of this rule is to ensure that data remains secure in case of unforeseen disasters. The second comment speculates on the potential struggle faced by the company in securing approval for the off-site backup that ultimately proved essential. The commenter argues that some individuals may have been resistant to the idea, believing that a major cloud provider like Google would be sufficient and rendering additional off-site backups unnecessary. Reddit thread serves as a poignant reminder of the critical nature of proper data backup practices. It reinforces the notion that a comprehensive strategy should encompass multiple layers, including local storage and multiple cloud providers, to effectively safeguard against potential data loss.